Welcome back to Xenogears, and we have in our party Rico and Kaita. We're going to solve the elusive mystery behind those killings that have been going on since it was supposed to be, a case of the state identity, or rather, they went to kill Faye because they were sore loose because of the baptism ceremony, and he ended up being rank 8.
Wait until the battling thing is settled.
That's right, first we have to clear up this murder case. Make sure I'm in the right area. Give me a moment here. Church. Met Hall. Oh, right here. Okay, that's all Rico has so far, which is still there. Thank you. Oh, this is it. Hey, what the? You're the champ!
Thanks for watching, sewers. I'm going down there now. Don't let anyone size these guys in.
Yes, sir, champ!
Well, I think somebody smells blood in the water. Where is this place? Let's look for it. We'll talk more if we really find it. Do you really doubt me? Shh, quiet. What's wrong? Let's look around. Yeah, apparently the sewer water does hurt. Here. Well, this is the murder spot. What's this slimy stuff? Oh, wait, you. Look here. Something the monster left? Still, we cannot be sure. It is very likely.
Say. Tembu! Jise! Please let me out. Like button up its map. Well, at least we found the waterway system. Ha! Sick, hey! Ha!
Ooh! That is something that even Ben can be proud of. Cuss it! So yeah, we're getting Kase Chik. Let me see if I'm getting this right. Suzami, Rinki, Fusei, Chisei, and Kase. Fusei blocks earth attacks. Chisei blocks wind attacks because of name. Ka blocks water attacks. So we got Fusei, Chisei, Kasei. Elementals. Excuse me. So let's go down deeper. I'm telling you, this is not scary at all.
Wrong, Kato. Something here.
A tinkle sound. I heard some kind of tinkle sound. A bell?
A bell.
A bell? Do you know something?
Now that you mention it, there's rumor of a
strange ringing sound down.
Suisei! Cool shades. No entry. I wonder why. Here too.
It's like something's burning.
Right. I see.
Hey, look at this. The slime is over by that train, too.
It appears the slime was left behind by the monster. Thank you.
And Suisse blocks fire. Okay. Well, damn. Shown in before. Welcome to Suplex City. One hell of a dropkick. Jesus. Level up. Thank you.
that's where we are right now. Oh yeah. If there's a save point there, you already know. What's this? This is a rat sweep machine. We call them the Catless Rat Removers.
What is this?
No, it's not broken. Why isn't it moving? Let me see it.
Huh. There's something inside. What's this?
Keys.
These were Varga's pass keys to the sewer.
They must have gotten caught up in this thing. That's why it wasn't moving.
I wonder what these keys are for.
These are keys to the sewage treatment plant.
Sewage treatment plant?
That's where all the sewage ends up.
That is strange. Where is it?
From here, it's northeast, through the door, and here's the furthest waterfall.
Let's go and see. Northeast.
Nah, we ain't dealing with that mess. Not a second time. Oh, hell no.
Well, getting some mentors is not bad.
Poison guard. Again, that's a big sizable nope. Through this door, what do we find but another route? So it'll take us directly to where we need to go. The hell?
rotten sod.
I did nothing wrong. That thing just melted. Good lord, that's just disgusting. Okay, 10 levels. Excuse us. We already know. We already know what's going I'm serious, it's just... Could you please just let us get this one item? Could we just please say nope to this? Won't attack you unless you attack it. Gallant belt. Or gallant belt.
Who are you?
Hey, Gramps. What are you doing here? I thought the entrance was blocked off.
I was here a long time.
All by yourself in a spooky place like this?
As we can see, I'm a moon, so the monster never bothers me. But lately, my new neighbor's been dim around, busting floats up.
What really? We're looking for
you. Oh, well, just get rid of it for me. If you need to know anything else of it, I'll help you.
Oh, okay, we can just jump over. Bat rat. Oh, yes, that works. Mental. That's all I'm gonna say. Nope. Nope. And nuts of that. Nope. No way in the world. This is... Damn! No? It must be this one. What?
Hurry up.
Why are there so many keys?
Maybe this one.
Not that one. This one? Open!
Are you ready?
Of course. Okay, let's go. One, two! What?
It's not here.
Look up.
It moved.
It's not here. It appears it can move outside through these sewage drains.
Damn.
should have found here. What's this? A bell amulet. Why would I have this? Wait, we can lure it out with this thing. It does not look like it will show up now. Where can we use it? Let's just think about that. Let's think about what we know so far. Slime in the drain. There should be several places like this. Yes, this must be the one drain it comes and goes from. That's it. We'll use the bell there to lure it out. Try and use this. Now there's a murder scene. Yeah, but this is not it. Nope. I'd rather be picky and choosing my fights, thank you. Oh, that's definite. Nope. That's just saying, oh, hell no.
Anger can burn with the spell. Bring it here? That's it. As I'm a slime, there's a friend of yours. And it returns to sight twice.
So we need a drain with slime nearby and no murder site.
Right, I think there's one on this floor north here.
There's always slime near the murder scene. Looks like it only happened once.
What are you talking about?
They say it will not return to the same place.
I wonder.
Gold nugget. It's like it won't return to the murder scene. Honestly, come on now. Oh, hell no! Here! I am sure this is the only drain with slime and no murder site nearby. Alright, got it. It is here! Out of my way!
Hmm?
Behind you!
What?
Redrum. You know better as...
Tensor!
Cat and Ellen. This is gonna be one of them kind of fights.
Hagane!
Yeah, he's poisoned. On top of it's something. Oh, it's definitely something. Let me check something real quick. Murder here has 4,242 HP. So, yes, this is gonna be one of them kind of battles that you really, 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 really have to be on the ball with. Mm. Get up. Take it. Damn! Well, let's heal all. Steel fist.
Hakone!
Oh damn. Yeah, I was afraid of that one right there. That's just him getting just ass out desperate. Probably one of the hardest bosses
in the entire Gnome game because of that one movie to do. Definitely gotta get him up. He's a healer. When you're poisoned enough already and you already got poisoned. There we go! Give us that experience, damn it. So Faye's leveled up, so it's Kaitan, and we go.
What the hell was that?
Why did it have a bell? Had a normal human-like intellect. It is better to say, had life remaining.
What? What do you mean?
It is really rather sad.
I'll see you later. I'll wait at your door.
Ugh. Hey, your left arm. In that fight, you got...
It's nothing.
I wonder if he will forfeit the battling because of that injury.
Has he awoken?
Yes, twice. No, 8 times to be exact. May I ask you this? Why would he be moved to a place like this? Was it the others?
Nay, they're hoping for a more immediate disposal.
I don't blame them. They have a deeply etched fear of him. Then, yes, it would be hasty to dispose of him now. I do not think it is too late to wait until we find out his purpose. If that is your judgment, then so be it.
Your will is my will, Your Majesty. Well then, allow me to
wait a moment.
I see.
Yes? Their judgment has been handed down. What is it then?
A purge.
The number one gate generator is 200 kilts southwest of Norton and 4,000 Shaw underground. Its interference waves make guided weapon use impossible in this area, so up to the last minute, the hitch must be piloted manually. After cancelling stealth mode, you will provide direct escort for the H inside the enemy defense zone. Any questions?
Well...
Yes, Lieutenant? I understand our escort orders, but what is our main objective?
That is classified.
But without knowing our objective, our response to any orders will be slow. Even if we're just ordered to provide cover, we need to know the attack objective.
The objective will be issued during the mission. It will be relayed directly to the H's pilots.
But
your only concern is to protect the H from the enemy. Your only concern is to protect the H from the enemy's anti-aircraft weapons. Any problems with that?
No, if that's the case.
Anything else? Then this ends the main briefing. Confirm terrain, weather, and enemy defense details with the information at hand. The mission starts at 1700. Until then, wait in your assigned units. I shouldn't have to remind you that this mission is a purge. Remember, we have complete authority over the lands. Dismissed.
This sucks, Lieutenant. How can we go along with this? What's he mean the objective has nothing to do with us?
Be quiet, I'm thinking.
Don't snap at me. I hate hysterical women.
Are you ready to take the consequences for that remark?
What's wrong? Something bugging you?
Sorry, I'm so itchy. Those self-detonating bombs are just air units with Kev-class bombs on board. I don't see why they need to use them all of a sudden. There are just too many. One of those alone would have enough firepower, but 8 of them is overkill. They haven't told us our target yet, and we're not just going to drop them for fun. You bet I'm worried.
Maybe to purge the lambs.
They're human. They're same as us, right? They have to give us a reason. I can't go along with this just because it's an order. What?
Nothing. Even though we are cost lions, we are third-class citizens or worker bees. Us third-class citizens have our origins in the lands. I can understand us having doubts in such orders. But you, you're different. You're a pure first-class citizen, come from a good family. I've heard your father has a lot of pull in the military.
My family and father have nothing to do with it.
Well, if you ask me, a first-class citizen thinking like this is a little unusual.
Not really, it's quite natural. So how about it? Are you going to do it?
The army will demote us all, but
the army will demote us all back to being third-class citizens. Don't worry, I'll just do my duty. But I'm only escorting the H. I won't help with anything else. But what if something happens? You're just backing yourself into a corner. Can't be helped, I guess.
Well, odds fine for us. Just do what you're told. Nothing else matters. Easy for the Black Tri-Stars to say. But man, after all that, you bet your sweet ass, you know what I'm gonna do after this shit, man. I said none of us will ever speak of this shit again. We have seen things. You're late. You made me wait for ages. Sorry. Later, the doc said he wanted to pay the courtesy of burying the monster. So I waited outside. Is that so? Hold on. At least the murders haven't been brought to an end.
Yes, that is right. And Faye has been proved innocent as well.
Guess the out-of-bounds order on the sewers was lifted straight after that, too. Anyway, my ally with you ends here. The next time we meet, Faye, we will be opponents. Come on, try and beat me. I enjoy seeing you try to sell your scars for me.
Hey, what about that wound to your arm? You can't try to battle in that state.
Afford to worry about your opponent.
But, Rico,
worry about yourself before others. Don't hold back now. Give me your best fight. If you don't do your best, you could be the one who dies.
Understood.
Right, that's good.
Right. Now that that matter is resolved, I have done all I can do to help. What is left is up to you, Faye. You must settle this other problem with your own hands. I guess so. Does his arm wound bother you that much?
Hey,
you realize we do not have...
I know, Doc. We don't have much time to spare.
What's more, what he says is right. Shouldn't hold back in battle.
Etiquette dictates a true fight.
Seems I was overly concerned. Anyway, let's rest up now. Remember, you must win up to the finals leagues first. And the champ is not the only one you have to beat. Yes, we're definitely stocking up, man. Do you have that? Yes, you do.
Good
And my friend, we are going to stock like we've never stocked before. We are stocking up on. Fifteen of these. Yeah, of course. Mr. Splinter. Anyway, what I think I'm gonna do is, after all this, I am definitely going to save. That was crazy. And I'm actually gonna stop here. And in the next part, we continue with the robot battles. So stay tuned, more of Xenogears. Right after this. Thanks for watching.